is dying, barely made the morning paper. And they summed it up in 20 words or more. Killed in action, leaves wife and baby. At Route 1, Box 144. He grew up on a little farm just a couple of miles out of town. As a boy, he worked in his daddy's field. And when his daddy could spare him, he hired out to the neighbors for whatever they could pay him. He was thought of as just average, a good boy, nothing more, the average amount of friends. He married his high school sweetheart. They bought a little plot of ground. And a couple of miles out of town on the mailbox, it said, Route 1, Box 144. Well, back in town, there were very few people that really knew him because he hardly ever came to town, except for maybe on Saturdays. Of course, the usual crew was always there, but he didn't spend a lot of time with the usual crew. He took care of his business, bought what he had to have or could afford for his family, and went back to his little farm. With a baby on the way, he went to the army, and it was just a short while that the news came that he was killed in action. His body was sent back on the plane, and then by train. And then they brought the body from the train station to Route 1, Box 144. He never did great things to be remembered. He had never been away from home before. But you'd have thought that he was president or something. At Route 1, Box 144.